C++, the standard log stream C log. The predefined object C log is an instance of OStream class. The C log object is said to be attached to the standard error device, which is also a display screen, but the object C log is buffered. This means that each insertion of C log could cause its output to be held in a buffer until the buffer is filled or until the buffer is flashed and cleared. So that means in case of C log, it is an inbuilt object of the class OStream, and this particular class is having this object C log, and this C log is buffered output. So as this C log is buffered output, so whenever we are going to use this C log, then all these things will get buffered until you clear this buffer or flush this buffer. The C log is also used in conjunction with the stream insertion operator, and they are nothing but representation using double times less than symbol. So here is the sample code for us. So here we are having this character array. The name of the array is str, containing this particular string. Now you are writing this one, we are using this one C log, that is a double times, two times we are having this less than symbol and then error message, and this is known as the usage of this C log, and here we are printing this message onto the output like this. So here we are having this, that is the insertion to C log would cause its output to be held in a buffer until the buffer is filled. So I'm just mentioning this one once again, that it is not like your C out, it is a C log where the buffer will be there. So whatever you are putting onto the buffer, whatever you are putting onto the display unit is also getting buffered here. So thanks for watching this video.